Unraveling the Mystery, the Tale of Time-Worn Relics. Hello, everyone. Today, we're embarking on a linguistic journey to understand the evocative phrase, time-worn relics. Often wrapped in history and mystery, these words paint pictures of the past and evoke emotions. Let's unravel their meaning and significance together. The phrase, time-worn relics, consists of two powerful words. Time-worn indicates something that shows the effects of the passage of time, often having signs of aging or wear and tear. On the other hand, relics are objects, especially from the past, that are preserved due to their historical, cultural, or sentimental value. Together, these words speak of objects that carry the weight of history and the marks of time. Time-worn relics are not just old items. They are pieces of history, telling stories of different eras, cultures, and people. They might be ancient artifacts, old documents, or even buildings that have stood the test of time. These relics connect us to our past and help us understand the journey of humanity through time. In language and literature, time-worn relics is a phrase that's rich with imagery and emotions. Writers use it to invoke a sense of nostalgia or to highlight the importance of heritage and memory. It's a powerful expression that can add depth to storytelling, making the past vivid and tangible. Time-worn relics are more than just old objects. They are treasures of history, carrying stories and emotions across time. They remind us of where we come from and how the past shapes our present. We hope this exploration of time-worn relics has been insightful and has deepened your appreciation for the language and the stories it can tell. Until next time, keep learning and exploring.